The City Council absolutely has a role to play. It is more limited than in other parts of the local government, but specifically King County. The relationship between Seattle and King County is responsible for felonies. They're also responsible for juvenile incarceration, as well as prosecution of juveniles. And so specifically when addressing the school or prison pipeline and the impacts that early incarceration has on the long-term effects of our citizens, working with King County is going to be critical. The city itself can act by continuing to support and increasing its support and integration with the Seattle School District, both regarding planning as well as advocating for policies that provide the support that children may not be getting at home or in their communities due to poverty and mental health or other issues. So Seattle has a role to play as well as addressing continuing to move away from strictly enforcing incarceration. Seattle's also funding the some of the alternatives to incarceration programs at King County. They started originally with drug crimes and are now expanding outwards to help address shoplifting. That program is very promising, and Seattle is funding it, and we need to continue to fund it